I want to make this DVD for my fans because I think every time they see me, most of the time it's on the stage and it's all the bright lights and everything is really crazy and chaotic, but I would love for them to see the real me behind the scenes, to see like what I go through. Just hanging out with the dancers, me with my security guard, Rob and Fee and Mo. I just think, I know for me, I think I would respect artists a lot more if I saw what they went through during the day. Well, I mean, of course, when you go on stage, that's the part that everybody sees, and that's the best part for me, you know. But like the stuff where you're backstage and you're sleeping and, you know, and there's craziness outside and the bodyguards are going crazy and stuff like that. Nobody ever sees that, but that's, it's craziness for me, but I think people would be really intrigued and interested, you know, just to see. So they only see the glamorous part, you know, so. It's crazy living out of a suitcase. I mean, you know, whatever, what's normal is normal to somebody. Everyone's like, your lifestyle is so different, but it's normal to me now because that's all I've known for so long. So I'm kind of used to it, you know, just living out of a suitcase, grabbing a hamburger on your way out the door, and just, you know, that's what I've known for so long. Yeah, I genuinely enjoy it. I would like to, though, for like 6 months, try to not be so much on the go like I used to. I'll never be able to settle down because that's not in my nature. But it's really weird though, because I'm usually the best when I'm on the road. Because that's my lifestyle, that's all I've known for like 5 years. So it's kind of hard for me to settle down and be in one place for a long period of time. That's why I come to New York for like 2 weeks, then I go to LA for 2 weeks. So, because that's what my body's used to. Definitely, like every day I wake up and I'm like, I can't believe this is my life. You know, I can't believe this is really happening to me. Like, I feel so blessed, like so blessed, it's crazy. I think this stage in most people's life, 20 to 25, I think it's a big growth spurt for anyone. And I think for me, being in the public eye, it's just really important for me to have this to myself and not for it to be up in the world right now. I just feel like I owe that to myself and for me to have time for me before I can really show the world what I can really do. So I guess it is a discovery thing for me, yeah. I have so much more, like, I feel as a person that I have to give and to. Oh no, I've done a lot and I'm really proud of what I've done, but I just know, looking back now, and you know, I see my shows and stuff, that I still have so many things that I want to do and go, and so much to learn, definitely.